Hose Leute, willkommen zu einem neuen Part von The Walking Asshole mit mir Level 4. Ja, im letzten Part haben wir uns eine Batterie geschnappt. Und wir haben jetzt auch Sprit. Das hat ja Bree und Kenny geholt. Nun haben wir jetzt aber noch ein paar Sachen zu tun. Liegen die Zombies noch hier auf dem Boden? Ja, die liegen noch da. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Klingt nicht so gut da hinten wieder, ne? So, die Kombination habe ich noch nicht. Das heißt, ich muss erstmal... Ach, ich Depp. Ich war schon richtig im Zimmer. Aua, 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 Herr Grau. Nee, nee. Ich dachte, ich müsste zum Fernseher in mein Klassenzimmer rein, aber das war ja... Nee, nee, Quatsch. Weil das hat ja auch einen Fernseher gehabt. Vielleicht hätte ich da die Videokassette reinlegen können, aber nein, Quatsch. Wir haben doch hier einen Camcorder. Da kommt die Kassette einfach rein. Ich Depp. So.
No tape inside.
Genau.
The way this camera's set up, it looks like it would have had a pretty good view of that keypad. But I wonder if it cut someone punching it in.
Was war das gerade eben? Habt ihr das gesehen? Krista? Krista, ist alles in Ordnung mit dir? Das habe ich ja noch nie gesehen. Schöner Bug.
Krista.
I'm busy, Lee. Just let me work.
Ah, okay, jetzt ist sie wieder in Ordnung. Das habe ich noch nie gesehen. Das war ja lustig. Okay.
Vernon, Krista, come look at this.
This is day 82 since the outbreak. 1547, Dr. Logan in consultation with patient Anna Correa.
Why are you recording this?
Regulations. Oberson has ordered me to keep records of all medical examinations and consultations. I need you to brace yourself, Anna. The sonogram confirms that you're pregnant.
Oh God, oh God, oh God.
As you know, the rules are very clear. The termination is mandatory.
You don't have to tell them. Tell them it was just nausea. But you gave me something for it and it went away. This is my problem, not yours.
If Oberson finds out that I concealed evidence of a pregnancy, I'm sorry, but these are the rules. I'm gonna give you a sedative. It'll make the procedure easier on you.
I don't want the procedure. I want my baby. I can't do this. I can't do this.
Anna, you don't have a choice. Now, if you like, you can take some time with this. But I need you to come back no later than tomorrow, or I'll have no choice but to inform Oberson myself. I'm sorry.
Ein Arzt, der mit einer Pistole rumläuft. Nie gut.
Damn it! We almost had it.
What the hell kind of place was this?
Like Molly said, the worst kind.
Lee, maybe there's another tape. We gotta keep looking.
I think I recognize that doctor. He was one of the walkers out in the alley by the auto shop.
Maybe you should search it. See what he's got on him.
Ja, das war der Typ, dem Molly so freundlich begegnet ist. Also. Gucken wir uns doch mal das Ganze an. Also zurück zum Auto Shop. Mal gucken, wie gleich wir zurückkommen. Dibbeli dabbeli dub. So. Ja, sehr weite Gänge sind es hier zu laufen. Schade, dass man das nicht abkürzen kann. Aber kann ich ja nichts machen. So, also nochmal da rein. Problem ist, dass jetzt natürlich überall Zombies sind. Oh, kann sich ein bisschen schneller gehen. Nicht nur ganz klein bisschen. Also, aber jetzt natürlich... Oh! Wo kommst du denn her? Das sah ein bisschen dämlich aus, aber okay. Die Diesmal hält's auch nicht. Okay, ich dachte, irgendwann würde ich mal zusammenbrechen, aber okay, anscheinend doch nicht. So. Du kommst nicht so weit, ne? Okay. Ich kann einfach treten. Gut, mal kurz hier wegmachen. Too many walkers in there. Und was, dann kommst du sowieso nicht rein, ohne, wo ist das eigentlich? War ja eben noch da drin, oder doch nicht? Ist egal. So, du wirst gestiefelt. Okay, krabbeln. Ein bisschen Nekrophilie schadet nie. Oh Gott. So, da haben wir noch ein weiteres Tape. This might be just what we need. And what's this? Looks like some kind of code. 6, 8, 20, 30. 6, 26, 30 war's. Shit, time to go. So, da haben wir gut, dass wir jetzt gleich an diesem vorbeikommen. Wirkt immer brutaler, was sie da machen, ne? Logan. This must have been his locker. Auf einmal ist es auf. Ich muss nicht mal dran schrauben. Okay. Jetzt haben wir zwei Tapes. Gucken sie uns beide an. Und wir wissen dann, was hier in Crawford genau passiert ist. Two more tapes. One of them is dated October 10th. That's the day after the first one we watched. Put it in. Put it in. That's what she said. Und los geht's.
Have you made a decision?
I thought you said I didn't have a choice.
Well, technically you do. You can terminate the pregnancy or leave Crawford. Of course, that would be a death sentence for both you and your unborn child.
Maybe that's best. I stayed up all last night thinking about this. Why are we even trying to survive? To keep on living, if this is what it takes. If this is what it's turned us into.
I don't make the rules, Anna.
Doctor, I'm begging you. Please, help me.
Maybe one day, when things are different, you can try again. But for now, today, we have to do this.
Und man hört, sie versucht sich durchzuschießen. Und das heißt, hier gibt es jetzt mehrere Tote. Und so ist das Ganze in Crawford passiert. I think we know what happened to Crawford. More importantly, we got the combination.
Looks like the sick system these bastards cooked up to protect themselves wound up destroying them.
Can't say I'll shed too many tears over it. We're in business. Antibiotics, morphine. We'll take as much of this as we can carry. Okay, I think we're good. This is more than enough for your people and mine. Let's go.
You know, I found a third tape in the locker outside. Maybe there's something else on there.
We got the meds for Omid. That's all I care about.
We'll head back to the classroom. Don't take too long, Lee.
Und natürlich gucken wir uns das auch noch an. Ja. Und jetzt wissen wir, was mit Molly denn war. Genau das.
Listen, as fun as this was, I have to put a stop to this little arrangement. This is the last I can give you.
Why?
Overson had someone down here yesterday taking inventory. He's really cracking down. I just can't risk it.
We had a deal.
Yes, we had a deal. We don't anymore.
My sister needs this medicine. Without it, she'll die, or she'll start showing symptoms and they'll take her away. I can't let that happen.
I'm sorry, Molly. I've done all I can, but I have to look out for myself here.
Yeah, that's the Crawford way, isn't it?
Und das ist mit Molly und die Typen passiert.
Well, shit.
Ja, sie hat sich quasi prostituiert, um Medical Supplies zu bekommen. Okay. Ich habe gerade Animal Crossing gespielt. Beim Awesome Games Done Quick. Okay. Und jetzt müsst ihr gleich auf Molly treffen. Wenn mich nicht alles irrt. Ja.
Jesus Christ! Oh, you scared the shit out of me. Where the fuck have you been?
Sightseeing.
I'll take that battery now.
Oh, yeah. About that. I'm just kidding.
Fucker.
Here you go.
So.
What's that?
Nothing.
You lied to me.
What?
You said you'd never been here before, but that wasn't the truth, was it?
What? Who told you that?
I saw you on a security tape. You were having an affair with that doctor.
I didn't lie.
I asked you how you knew about Crawford. You said you just heard stories.
I said there were stories about Crawford. I never said that's how I knew about it. I never lied to you, and even if I did, so what? I don't owe you anything.
You saved my life twice, but you can't tell me the truth?
Are we really gonna do this now?
I guess that's up to you.
I used to live here with my sister. She was 14 years old. When the dead started walking and Crawford shut itself in, it seemed like a pretty good deal at first. We were safe. We had everything we needed to survive. Then the rules started coming down. No one who couldn't justify their place in their keep. No one who required special care. My sister was diabetic, and by Crawford's rules, that made her a liability. I kept it a secret, kept her safe for as long as I could, but in the end, I couldn't protect her. That's when I got out. Crawford, they always talked about how their system worked, how anything was better than becoming one of them, but I saw what they'd already become. I just wish I could have seen it before it was too late. Before they came and took my sister away.
So, es kommt die Antwort.
This is all I have left of her. I didn't have time to take it before I got out of Crawford. I just wanted it, okay?
I don't care about your life story, Mom.
Then maybe you shouldn't have asked.
Just as me and my people. We got our own problems, you know?
Yeah, well, who doesn't these days?
I think that's our cue to get the hell out of here.
Der erzählt ihre ganze Geschichte, ihre ganz lange Geschichte. Und dann sagt ihr, spiel doch mich doch nicht. Schön.
Oh, Jesus!
Chip!
Sorry. I just got spooked by those bells, and then I heard someone coming.
What the fuck are you doing out here?
Kenny and I still can't get the door open to the armory. He sent me out to look for something we can use to bust it open. I found this.
Du bist ein Vollidiot.
Where did you get that?
I just found it. It was stuck in the door handle at the end of the hallway back there.
Oh no.
Ah, shit!
Lee!
Man kann Molly anschießen, ja.
What the fuck is going on?
They're coming.
Oh, shit.
That ought to hold them.
Sure, but now how do we get out?
Through the armory. We can just get this damn door open. Come on, damn you!
Where's Molly?
I don't think she made it.
This is my fault, all my fault.
The hell's he babbling about?
Ben, we talked about this.
No, wait. I want to know what he meant. What do you mean this is all your fault?
Kenny, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, man.
Kid, this ain't the best time. Whatever you did, save it for later.
Ben, shut the fuck up.
Fuck you, Lee. I can't do this anymore. It's been me all along, putting all of us in danger. Katja and Duck, it was all me. It was all me.
Wait a minute. What are you saying?
It was me who made the deal with the bandits at the motor inn, slipping them supplies. I thought maybe I could keep them off our backs. When it got discovered, that's when they attacked. That's when Duck...
Kenny, man, I agree with you. You should kick his ass. But now's not the time. We gotta focus on getting out of here.
You little pisshead! You're fucking dead, you hear me? Dead! My wife and child! You gotta both fucking kill!
Kenny, listen to me. You can whip his skinny little ass later. Right now, we gotta go!
If this asshole thinks he's getting on my boat after what he did, he's out of his motherfucking mind! You hear me, shitbird? You can stay behind and fucking rot!
Kenny, I know you're upset. I understand. But you don't get to make a decision like that on your own. We're all in this together. We're a group.
Sure! Take a vote! This is America! Fuck it! But before you all decide, there's something you ought to know. The boat's not big enough for all of us. Somebody's gotta get left behind. Might as well be this piece of shit right here!
Well, I vote we leave him. I'm sorry, Ben. I know you mean well, but all I want to do is get back to Omi, and you put that at risk.
I'm sorry, Ben. I've got to do what's best for the group. And that means cutting you loose.
What about the rest of us? Don't we get a say?
Du, nein, du kannst nicht mehr dazu sagen.
Much for the armory.
What's left of it?
A few rounds. That's it.
You didn't close that door behind us?
I could. The lock was busted.
Great. Just fucking great. Come on. There's gotta be a way out down here.
Oh, oh.
Fuck!
That's not gonna hold. Back upstairs!
Look!
Nice. Ja, ein bisschen ballern. Natürlich. Haben wir noch Zeit. Oh, jetzt aber schnell. Okay, geht doch. Oh, kommt auch schon oben. Hatchet time. Bam. Ah, Watsch! One Man Army Lee! Schön.
Come on!
Any way out of here?
This leads to the roof. We might be able to find a way down from there.
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you? Yeah. Why? Never mind. I can see the sewer where we came in from here. I think we can do this.
Well, what are we waiting for? Go, go!
So, jetzt kommt etwas, da muss ich gleich überlegen.
Come on, let's go!
Ein Zombie hing am Glockenseil. Genau das ist es nämlich. So. Jetzt kommt der Punkt. Ach, Moment. Nein, noch nicht. Jetzt kommt der Punkt.
Climb up! Come on, you can do it!
There's no time! You have to go! Now!
Quit fucking around, Ben! Come on!
Let go, damn it! Get the others out of here!
Wait.
Lass ihn fallen.
We both know. Let me go.
So. Jetzt kommt der Punkt, man kann ihn tatsächlich retten. Die Sache ist, er möchte gar nicht mehr leben. Er ist so fertig mit der Welt. Eigentlich hätte er da sterben wollen. Und jetzt ist dann die Frage. Ich habe jetzt die Chance, ihn zu töten. Ich habe aber auch die Chance, ihn zu retten. Aber er will ja dann nicht mehr leben. Also eigentlich wäre ich dann arschig doch dazu, wenn ich ihn hochziehen würde, oder? Wenn ich ihn jetzt quasi hochziehe, ist das gegen seinen Willen, ich bin eher das Arschloch. Aber, ich glaube, ich mache etwas, was ich noch nie getan habe, ich lasse ihn fallen. Zum ersten Mal lasse ich ihn, glaube ich, fallen. Und ich glaube, das werde ich jetzt auch tun, ja. Oh, Alter, wie das gerade aussah. Eieiei. Das habe ich noch nie gemacht. Eieiei. Okay. Jetzt bin ich mal gespannt, wie das später mit einem anderen Charakter aussehen wird. Bin ich echt gespannt.
Omid?
Clementine!
Oh oh!
Clementine!
Wie sind die denn reingekommen? Oder der?
You made it back!
Told you I would, didn't I?
Did you find my parents?
No, we didn't. Sorry, sweet pea. I looked for them, but no.
Clementine, what happened here?
One of those things got inside. It tried to get upstairs. I stopped it.
Upstairs? Omid!
Ich hätte doch sagen sollen.
Good, kiddo. Real good.
Where's Molly?
Hey, what do you say we go check on Omid? Krista? Everything okay?
Omid!
Wenn er tot ist, sollst du vielleicht lieber weggehen.
Hold on. Is he dead?
Krista, don't! Stay back!
I never should have left you. I'm so sorry.
Krista, get away from him!
Hey. Back already?
We got you medicine.
Good. Feel like I could use some.
Kampf.
Where's Ben?
He didn't make it.
What happened?
Dumb son of a bitch nearly got us all killed. Lee stepped up and did what he had to. That's what happened.
Nice going, asshole.
What's eating you?
Yeah, I did what I had to. But I don't expect Clementine to understand that. Hell, I don't want her to understand it.
You did the right thing. Trust me. She'll understand. I'm gonna go start work on the boat.
Okay, with a little luck, you should start feeling better pretty soon. I'll stay here for a few more hours to check on him. Let me know if you need anything.
Thanks, Doc.
Yes, thank you so much.
Maybe now's a good time for you and me to have a little talk in private.
So you'll be returning to your group now?
Yes, but not before I give you a piece of my mind.
Oh.
What?
You don't think by now I got you figured? You don't strike me as someone who has a lot of consideration for others. Look at what you did to get me to come here with you. You expect me to believe you give a shit that it wound up costing Bree her life?
Now just hold on a damn minute. Listen.
No, you listen. You got some good people here, and they look to you as their leader. Well, I'm here to tell you the kind of leader you are. They're not gonna make it much longer. You're kidding yourself if you think putting them all on a boat is gonna solve anything. Now, you may not care about all of those people, but I know you care about that little girl.
Nein.
Which is why I'm gonna make you an offer.
What kind of an offer?
I'll take her off your hands, take her back with me, to my people. We're well supplied, well hidden, and a lot of us have had kids of our own. And now Crawford's fallen, we got nothing left to fear from them. She'll be safe with us. Safer than she will be if she stays with you, I promise you. That's what you want for her, isn't it? To be safe?
I'm gonna pretend you didn't say any of this and give you a chance to walk away. What you ought to do right now.
I know you think you're doing what's best for her. And if you were her real father, we wouldn't be having this conversation. But you're not. And staying with you is not what's best for her. If no one else around here will tell you that, then I will.
That little girl's in my care. We've been through more together than you can imagine. Anyone who tries to get between me and her, anyone, is gonna wind up dead. You hear me?
Take your hands off me.
Krass, ich wusste nicht, dass es so eine Reaktion gibt. Jetzt gibt's eine böse Stelle. Kann ich richtig, richtig arschig sein?
Hey, Sweet Pea.
Kenny's working on the boat.
I know.
What are we going to do after he fixes it? Where will we go?
Someplace else. Someplace better. Clem, honey, what's wrong?
What happened to Ben? What did Kenny mean when he said you did what you had to?
Clementine. This may be hard to understand right now, but sometimes for the good of everyone, we have to make tough choices. Ben was putting us all in danger in Crawford, so I made a decision, and I left him behind. I know that sounds bad, but I had to think about the whole group, not just one person.
But I'm just one person.
Not to me, you know.
Before we leave tomorrow, will we have time to look for my parents?
We can't, Clem. I'm sorry.
But they're in Crawford somewhere. They have to be.
Clementina, I know you don't want to give up on them. But Crawford's just like every other place now. If your parents are there, it won't be like you remember them. They won't remember you at all.
Ich lass es einfach stehen.
Thank you.
So, wir nähern uns dem Ende der Episode und deswegen wird der Part ein bisschen länger, glaube ich, werden als sonst. Weil darauf führt dazu, eigene Parts zu machen, ist lächerlich.
Clementine. Clementine?
Und weg ist sie. Wir haben sie verjagt. Endlich! Das kleine Balk ist weg. Nein, das ist mies. Aber das ist ja genau mein Ziel. Ja. Oh, loading.
Clementine? Clementine!
Oh, oh. Ich gehe wieder nach Hause. Ist mir relativ egal. Nein, Quatsch, kann ich natürlich nicht. Oh oh. Da. Wir wurden gebissen!
Lee? Lee? You out here? Lee?
Are you crazy? What are you doing out here? It ain't safe.
Das ist jetzt die große, große Frage. Zeige ich denen den Biss oder zeige ich denen den Biss nicht? Ich weiß jetzt gerade nicht, was das Schlimmere ist, weil ich habe mich ja mit jedem irgendwie angelegt und das ist genau der Punkt, der das quasi entscheiden wird. Oh Mann, das weiß ich jetzt gerade echt nicht. Der Punkt nämlich ist, in der nächsten Episode werden wir natürlich Clem suchen. Und Leute wollen natürlich einfach auch nach Savannah, also wollen mit dem Boot wegfahren. Und je nachdem, wie gut ich jetzt den Leuten war, sagen die entweder, nee, ich komme nicht mit, oder ja, ich komme mit, weil du hast mir so geholfen und so weiter und so fort und so fort. Ist natürlich jetzt schwer. Ist natürlich jetzt sehr, 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 sehr schwer. Ob ich jetzt denen das zeige und da kommen sie mit? Obwohl, nö. Ich glaube, das ändert nichts, oder? Ich glaube, ich zeige denen den Biss nicht. Okay.
Lee, where's Clementine? She's not in her room.
Vernon ain't in the house either. What the hell is going on?
Whose blood is that?
It's a walker's. Fucker jumped me from behind.
So where's Clementine?
Clementine's gone. I found her hat and her radio on the ground out here. That's all I found.
There's no chance she just wandered off on her own?
No. No way.
Then who the hell took her?
I don't know. Last night Vernon came to me and offered to take her with him. Said she'd be better off.
Son of a bitch. I knew we couldn't trust that fucker.
Wherever she is, I have to find her. Clementine's my responsibility. Can't ask any of you to risk your lives over this. This is something I have to do alone.
Lee, man, are you sure that's how you want to do this?
I'm sure. This is on me, no one else. Thanks for understanding. It's better this way.
We'll get the boat out onto the river. Figure we can wait there until you get back. Or at least until nightfall.
Good luck, Lee. I mean that.
Yeah, man. Good luck.
You too.
Ja, okay. Ich muss das nicht mal sagen. Dann ist es wirklich vollkommen egal. Darf ich trotzdem gerne wissen, wie das Ganze noch enden wird. Weil irgendwie ist das schon dann jetzt ein bisschen sehr anders. Interessant.
Hmm.
Und keine ist mehr da.
Where the hell are they? Vernon, get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
Ja, du bist nach wie vor gebissen. Eine kleine Zombie-Horde ist auf dem Weg. Sie sind nämlich den Zug gefolgt. Jetzt sind sie alle da.
Clementine, are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch! Who is this?
It's not Vernon, if that's what you're thinking. And you should really watch your tone. Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
Okay, No Time Left ist dann die letzte Episode. Keiner hat so gehandelt wie ich. Schade, ich hätte doch die anderen fragen sollen, dass die mitkommen sollen, weil dann hätte ich doch deren Reaktion noch mitbekommen darauf. Naja, okay. The Boy in the Attic. Did you kill the boy in the attic? Nein, habe ich nicht. Hippocratic Oath. Did you lie to or threaten Vernon? Ja, ich habe mir schon mal schön, bedroht. Home Alone, did you bring Clementine with you to Crawford? Sag mal, jetzt mal ernsthaft. Nur 26% haben sie in ein Haus gelassen. Ich meine, das ist ein Ort, wo Leute sterben können. Und Leute, was? 74% haben gesagt, die nehmen wir mit? Ich meine, das ist nicht wirklich gerade die. Was sind das für Leute? Jetzt mal ernsthaft. Also, das finde ich in Ordnung. Mädchen deine wirklich ernsthafte Gefahr mitzubringen. Sind die bescheuert? For whom the bell tolls, did you let Ben fall to his death? Ja. 33% nur. The bite reveal. Nur 19 Leute haben das nicht gezeigt. Okay. Boah. Okay. Click to continue. Dann war's das auch. Geil. Es gibt tatsächlich. Es ist eine lustige. Who came with you? 13% bei den 4-10% nur mit Ben. Okay, das ist lustig. Das ist wahrscheinlich auch sehr schwer zu bekommen. Kenny und Ben, okay. 16%, dass es die meisten geschafft hat, dass alle dabei sind. Okay. 11% nur mit Meet und Krista. 14% ohne Kenny. 18% nur mit Kenny und 6% nur ganz alleine. Das ist krass. Aber ich hätte vielleicht doch fragen sollen, ob die anderen mitkommen wollen. Dann wäre das, die Option ganz oben links gewesen. Aber ich denke mal, dass Leute gesagt hätten, nö, mache ich nicht, weil du bist ein Arschloch gewesen. Kann ich mir gut vorstellen, dass das Leute gesagt hätten. Aber ich habe es leider gesagt, ich laufe alleine. Scheiße, ich hätte echt die Option sagen sollen, kann mir jemand helfen? Das hätte ich vielleicht, glaube ich, probieren sollen. Aber ist jetzt auch egal. Weil hätte ich nämlich Leute gehabt, zu denen ich noch arschig hätte sein können. Ist es auf jeden Fall zu spät. Schade. Ich hätte das wirklich machen sollen. Ich damn luck. Okay, Leute. Dann bedanke ich mich fürs Zusehen. Und sehe ich im nächsten Part wieder. Wenn es heißt The Walking Asshole mit mir Level 4. Und das dann in der letzten Episode No Time Left mit einem sehr, sehr schönen, bösen Ende, sage ich mal. Okay, Leute. Ich bedanke mich fürs Zusehen. Und sehen uns wieder, wenn es wieder heißt The Walking Asshole mit mir Level 4. Tschüss.